I promise to listen to you. Love you. And provide my unwavering support. I promise to do things for you in the spirit of joy. I promise to celebrate all of your triumphs and mourn your losses as though they were my own. But most of all, I promise to love you in good times and bad, with all that I have to give and all that I feel inside. The only way I know how, completely and forever.
Amelia, do you choose Trenton to be your husband from this day forward? Promise to love him, to respect him, and to support him as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Place this ring on his finger. Trenton, please repeat after me.
Amelia, my love for you has no strings attached. I love you for free.
Amelia and Trenton, know that from the day you said yes to this day when you said, I do, through the rest of your lives, you'll always have a hand to hold, a shoulder to lean on, and a partner in time. The last thing I leave you with is this. One of the nicest things you can say to your partner is, if I had to do it over again, I choose you. By the power vested in me by the church, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Thank you. We're listening.
Yeah, I didn't know you were just talking. He was way in the back. Yeah, he was flying the plane in front of me, you know, in the same place at the same time. Well, I didn't know your dad had anything to do with it. So.
Oh, sorry.